Norfolk police want to find a man they believe posted stickers in the Ghent neighborhood promoting hate. Investigators believe 33-year-old Samuel Caskey posted stickers on street signs and telephone poles. They had QR codes that would direct a user to a blog for white supremacists and neo-Nazis. They were posted on signs in January and began appearing again June 6th. An investigation into the recent postings of the stickers led police to Caskey.